What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping into another new group to the channel. Mother, Mother, It's All Right. Coming at us from Ms. Rowan. Much, much love. I definitely appreciate the support. Let's jump in. Let's check it out together. It already sounds like it could be a wrecking ball of a song. Like, legitimately, anything about mama, anything about anything like that, away get to me. I have a very, very good relationship with my mother. She's always been there, as has my father. They're still together, thankfully. We've been blessed when it comes to that. So definitely hits you in the right spots when I haven't seen mom in a long time. But that'll change soon. Mama, I'm coming eventually, soon. And let's see. That's what we got. Jump in, check it out together. Let's roll. Bass though.
I had a night, I had a day. I did 1 million stupid things. I said 1 billion foolish things. I'm not okay. I got a baseball bat beside my bed to fight off what inside my head, to fight off what's behind my meds. I'm lonely, lost in pain.
Wow.
It's all right, it's okay, it's all right, it's okay. I'm not a monster, just a human, and you made a few mistakes. It's all right, it's okay, it's all right.
I love this already. We're 40 seconds in and it's beautiful. Sometimes all people need to hear is that it's all right. They need to hear someone's voice telling them that it's okay. Why? Because sometimes you just feel invisible out there in the world. You need to know that somebody sees you. You need to know that somebody gives a damn. And sometimes that's literally all it takes to change a life, to save a life. How are you? It's a question that we don't ask enough anymore. Yes, it is.
Brick right through the window. My life ignored the signals. I am high and drunk on ego. Can't see straight, so I just feel my way around. And I am touching, I am grabbing everything I can't be having. I am broken down in shame. It's alright, it's okay, it's alright.
Yes, indeed. I definitely believe that every single one out there can see a better day. Just look for the better in each day. Look for the little things. Look at the trees and the bugs. See how beautiful the world is. Go adventuring. Break out of your head space for a while and you'll see that there's so many things out there that are definitely worth getting out of bed for every morning. Wow, it's all you can say. Seriously, a vibe. I like the way it kind of turned him around in the final verse. It's very true. We're all okay. As long as we're still breathing, there's reasons to get out of bed. You just got to find them. There's reasons to keep pushing on. You just got to want it bad enough. You got to get up. You got to do things. You got to escape the little room that you're in. Think outside of your boxes. Go. The world is seriously still open. The world is seriously still. Just because somebody else has discovered it, just because someone else has experienced it, doesn't mean that you can't for the first time. Doesn't mean you can't get out and meet new people. If the current, I don't want to say it's bad friends, but if the current circle you're running with in life isn't doing it for you, there's a whole world full of people out there. Move. Start new. Sometimes all people need is a breath of fresh air. Go on a vacation. But never let your mind sink so bad that you don't ever think that, oh, there's something worth it. There's something bigger. There's something better tomorrow. Keep thinking that. That's the only way that you'll ever see the something better is if you believe that it's there. Because even if you don't, even when it shows up, it's just going to bypass you. It's just going to go right over your head. You're not even going to be looking up to catch it because you're too busy looking at your feet. Everything will be all right, most certainly. This coming from somebody who's seen rock bottom a few times. If you guys enjoyed it, get over and show Mother some love on their channel. Smash the like button if you liked it. The dislike button, but I won't believe you. Their link is right there inside the description. Check out the other video up there. One of these guys up here. Until the next one, I'm highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.